It's the anthropomorphic evolved mammal with rocket ammo, guardian of the Keystone Quadrant, sergeant, rocket raccoon, big cannon handler, bringing the boom, damaging with them laser pistols, large weapons and missiles, expert marksman, military strategist, artillery specialist, you don't want to battle this. I'm telling you, this little joker's locals and thugged out, busting slugs out and smoke foes. Yeah, he be rolling with his big homie groups, so if you're barking up the wrong tree, you'll get stomped with the roots. Literally, his anatomy is physically a tree. Royalty from Planet X, he'll knock you out, G. Next up on the list of this misfit group, it's Drex the Destroyer. Check the blood on his boots, dripping off the machete. He'll hack some limbs off and then smack some ends off. Y'all punks ain't ready, it's about to get even worse. The deadliest woman in the universe, Gamora's about to bring the hurt. Trained by the Mad Titan with a dance combat fighting. The sexy assassin that'll strike you just like lightning. Dangerous and exciting, and adventures they will enter. Led by Peter Jason Quill, a real sprinter that'll crack your grill dentures. Knock you to the floor, a self-proclaimed Star-Lord, legendary outlaw. Yeah, so what we have here, the true meaning, green, a tree thinking, an animal that don't care. A half alien, a half human being, explosive mixture that be blowing up the scene. There will be fatalities and major casualties. This ragtag team is the guardians of the galaxy. Bum 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 b